welcome to the Sai Kirtan online class. Okay, how are you all? All of you happy? Okay, now we'll start exercise 12.3. Already started. First main, second main, third main. Now we'll take fourth main problem. Exercise 12.3, fourth main. If A is equal to 2, comma B is equal to minus 2, find the value of, find the value of. First one, A square plus of B square. Second one is A square plus AB plus B square. Third one is A square minus of B square. A square minus of B square. Okay. First take the value of A is equal to 2 given. Then the value of B is equal to minus 2 given. This value is put in the above expression. Is equal to put A is equal to 2 and B is equal to minus 2 in above expression. What we get? A square plus B square is there. In place of A, 2 square. In place of B, minus 2, 2 square. Is equal to 2 square means 4 plus minus 2 square. Minus 2 is indicates minus 2 into minus 2. Minus 2 square is equal to minus 2 into minus 2. Minus into minus plus 2, 2 is 4. The final answer is 8. 2 plus 2 is equal to 8. The value of A square plus B square is equal to 8. Second one, again same statement right here, put A is equal to plus 2 and B is equal to minus 2 in the above equation. What we get? A square plus half AB plus B square is there. In place of A, you take 2, that square plus 2 into minus 2, because A value is plus 2, B value is minus 2, plus half B square. Minus 2 square is equal to 2 square means 4. Okay, plus into minus, minus of 4 produce a 4. Plus minus 2 square means that is also plus 4. Minus 2 into minus 4, that is plus 4, is equal to 4 plus into minus, minus 4 plus 4. Here plus 4 minus 4 cancel. The answer is remaining plus 4 only. Answer is plus 4 only. Third one, put the value of A is equal to 2 and B is equal to minus 2. What we'll get? Is equal to A square minus B square. Is equal to 2 square minus R minus 2 square. 2 square means 4, minus 2 square means that is also plus 4. Minus 2 square, minus 2 into minus 2. It means plus 4. Okay, next, this is 4 minus 4 means answer is 0. This is plus 4 because it is not having any sign, this is plus 4. This is minus 4. Plus 4 minus 4, what will get? 0. Answer is 0. Right on. Right in me. Next book me. Write down the book me question. If a is equal to 0, when a is equal to 0, come when b is equal to minus 1, find the value of given expression. Find the value of given expression. First one. 2a plus 2b. Second one is 2a square plus of b square plus 1. Third one, 2a square b plus of 2ab square plus of ab. These are the three expressions. Last fourth one, three versions. But you take the value of a is equal to 0 and b is equal to minus 1. Okay, first you should know, you take that, right? No problem. F of a, sorry, don't take. You write directly. Put a is equal to 0 and b is equal to minus 1 in above expression. In above expression. What will get? Yes, what is the expression? 2a plus of 2b. It means that 2 into a value is 0 plus 2 into b is minus 1. 0 plus 2 into minus 1 means minus 2. What do we get? Answer is minus 2. Answer is minus 2 because plus into minus minus. Okay, the final answer is minus 2. Here 2a, put the value of a is equal to 0 and b is equal to minus 1 in above expression. 2 into a value is 0, that's square, plus b value is minus 1, that's square, plus 1 is equal to 2 into 0 plus minus 1 square means 1 only, plus 1 is equal to any number into 0. What will get? Answer is 0. 1 plus 1. The final answer is plus 2. This is minus 2. This is plus 2. Last third one. Here also take the value of a is equal to 0 and b is equal to minus 1. 2 into 0, that square, into minus 1. Plus 2 into 0, minus 1 square, plus 0 into 2. Because in the value of a, you take 0 and b value is minus 1 is equal to 2 into 0 into minus 1 plus 2 into 0 into minus 1 plus 0 into 2 is equal to 0 plus 0 plus 0 is equal to big 0, because we add the all zeros. This means any number into 0, 0. 0 into 2, 0. 0 into 2, that also 0. If any number multiplied by 0 means the answer is final 0 only. Answer is 0. Okay, write down.
Simplify the expression, find the value of x is equal to 6 1. First, simplify the expression. First one, x plus 7 plus 4 into 38, x minus 1. And find the value of x is equal to 2. So the value of x is equal to 2. First, simplify it. Okay, very easy. Simplification means only this one multiplication, this remaining term as decides, x plus 7 plus 4 into x, 4x, 4 5 is a minus a 20, 4 into x, 4x, 4 5 is a 20, is equal to x, 4x means 5x, 7 minus 20, 7 minus 20 as it is equal to 5x minus 20, minus of 7 means bigger sign is minus, this is 30. Then what is the value of the value x is equal to 2 means what will get put? X is equal to 2 in above expression. In above expression, the value of x is equal to 2 is equal to 5 into 2 minus 13. 5 to 7. 10 minus 13. These are opposite sign. 13 minus 10 means 3. The bigger sign is minus. Answer is minus 3. Answer is minus 3. Second one. 2 minus of 8x plus of 4x plus of 4. Here these two are plus. 2 plus 4 means 6 minus 8x plus 4x is equal to 6 minus 8 plus 4 means 8 is bigger, 4 is smaller. 1 is plus, 1 is minus. Means 8 minus 4, 4 only bigger sign is minus minus 4. Put x is equal to 2 in above expression. What you get is equal to 6 minus 4 into 2 is equal to 6 minus 8 is equal to minus 2, because this is plus sign. 8 minus 6 means 2, bigger sign is minus. The final answer is minus of 2. Okay, try it out.
6x plus 5 into x, 5x, 5 to the 10, minus 10, plus into minus, minus. 6x plus 5x means 11x, minus 10. Put the value of x is equal to 2 in above expression. In above expression, what we get? 11 into 2 minus 10 is equal to 22 minus 10 is equal to 12. Answer is 12. Answer is 12. Next, this one multiplication. 4 2 is 8x, 4 1 is 4, plus of 3x plus of 11. Is equal to 8x plus 3x means 11x minus 4 plus 11 is equal to 11x plus 11 minus 4 means 5, because sign is 5. Put the value of x is equal to 2 in above expression. What we get is equal to 11 into 2 plus 5, 11 to 22 plus 5 is equal to 27. The answer is 27. The value of x is equal to 2. The expression value is 27. Right now. Okay. Today is much enough. Continue tomorrow. The remaining problems are homework. Tomorrow we'll start using the algebraic expression, formulas and rules. Tomorrow we'll start the remaining 8 and 9 problems are homework. Okay. The remaining problems are homework. Do yourself. Thank you.